I'm sleep deprived. My I'm not able to sleep again. I woke up around 2:30 in the night. I didn't sleep at all. By 7:30, Kiara has to be in the bus stop. My cook comes now. So I just opened the door for her. Let's see how the day goes. Kiara is going to be in first standard. She's all excited to go. I hope she doesn't cry. It's 7 o'clock. It's time for Kiki to get up. We didn't know when the bus was coming today, as it's the first day. So me and Krishna, we both went and dropped her. Today we were supposed to send her all her books. So bag was very heavy. We wanted to drop the bag at the school. She said bye nicely. Last 2 years, she was young and she cried a lot to go. Now she's fine. She went nicely. Hope it all goes well. As I told you all, I didn't sleep the whole night. So now I'm going to sleep. It's time for sleep. I'm so damn tired. I really, really need proper sleep. Then I think I'll get up, try and do some work today. I have to edit some videos. I'll do all that. I'll try to do all that. Catch you later. Suddenly raining a lot. Can you see behind me? I'm walking towards Kiara's daycare to pick her up. Today is her first day. I need to know what all she did. I ask her. I don't know if she wants to say it to the camera. Oh, it's very windy too. Did you feel that? My umbrella was almost flying. My shoes are all completely wet. It's 6:30 in the evening. Light is still there, but it started raining. We just reached home. This is the condition of my hair when it rains. Our feet are completely wet. The shoe is dirty. She's washing her legs. I'll try and see if she wants to talk to the camera. There are so many clothes to fold. I just took them out before going to pick her up because it was raining. So I need to fold them all. Look at the clothes all over the bed.
Then, see, bubbles are going in the water like this. Mm-hmm. And one girl is taking the caterpillar and the ladybug. And she's putting in her legs and it's tickling. Then she puts that ladybug and the worms in the water. And nothing happened. It didn't die. Then, the ladybug also didn't die. Then, the one boy is coming and he's telling, ah, is this a time? No, it is a worm. And the ladybug, my friend. The end. Moral of the story is, don't be scared of bugs.
Wow. We are in the bed. It's sleeping time. Kiki is acting sleepy. Say bye, Kiki. Bye. Good night.